There, guys! Welcome back to Toy Transformations! This is Shell here, and today I have a lovely video for you! We're gonna show you how to transform a Barbie doll, a Ken doll, an LOL surprise doll, and a little sister into the Snow White family! That's right, a family inspired by the lovely Disney princess, Snow White! So you definitely have to watch this video because it's gonna be amazing! Let's begin with Snow White Mom! We're gonna make her an adorable dress, starting with the corset part. Grab a thick strip of glitter foam like this one and trace the shape of the corset with a pen. Then, cut it out with your scissors. Remember to be very careful whenever you handle sharp tools, or ask a grown-up to help you with this. Now, we can put it on our doll. You just need to wrap it around her torso, adjust it, and make it look fitted. Then, fix it in place with some clear glue. Let's start working on her outfit, guys! First, we're gonna make her top with some of this blue mesh fabric. Let's use this cute top as a stencil to cut out two pieces of the same exact shape. Just like these, guys! Then, we need to stick both pieces together by spreading a tiny bit of clear glue along the edges and attaching them like so. Once the glue dries, turn it inside out. Next, we're gonna make her skirt. Let's use a piece of yellow fabric and one of our Barbie skirts as a stencil to trace the shape like so. Then you can cut it out. And just like we did with the top, we're gonna glue both pieces of the skirt together and wait till the glue dries to turn it inside out and hide away the flaps. One of the coolest features of Snow White's outfit is that neat collar. So let's trace the shape on the back of a piece of white glitter foam. Next, you can cut it up with your scissors and attach it to her outfit. This collar looks super old school, but imagine being back in the days when they were super trendy, how crazy! Then, we need to choose a nice pair of shoes that match her outfit perfectly. These high heels will do just fine, she's gonna look incredible! And one of the accessories that couldn't miss is her cute red bow. This one that we've got here is perfect, so let's put it on her head. Then, we're gonna make another sweet accessory for her. Let's start by tracing two apple shapes on a piece of red glitter foam like this one. And on a piece of green glitter foam, we need to trace the leaves of the apple. Next, we're gonna make a super sweet apple purse. So, what we're gonna do is attach a thin strip of foam along the edges of our apple pieces, like so. Then we need to decorate it with the cute leaves. Just fix them in place with a tiny bit of clear glue, like this. And she's almost ready! We just need to attach this tiny card for the strap. Are you ready to take a look to Snow White, guys? Wow, Snow White looks simply amazing! I think that this is a trendier version of her regular outfit. Just look at that cute top and the skirt with those neat glittery details. How awesome! Let's move on to our next transformation, the super cool Snow Dad! Let's start by making a knit shirt for him with this blue satin fabric. Just trace the shape of one of Ken's shirts like so. Then, cut out two of the same pieces with your scissors. You can fold the fabric like this, so you can cut out both pieces at the same time. And let's spread a tiny bit of clear glue all along the edges of the shirt to stick both pieces together. Wait till the glue dries, and then turn the shirt inside out. Then, we need to cut out an opening at the back part of the shirt so we can put it on our doll, just like this. And for his pants, we're gonna trace the contour of these ones on a piece of red fabric. Next, cut the pants out with your scissors like so. Remember, we're gonna need two pieces for the pants, guys. And with a tiny bit of clear glue, we're gonna stick both pieces together like so. Just spread the glue well around the edges. Time to make some cute accessories with this small piece of red glitter foam. First, let's trace the shape of an apple that is gonna be a cool emblem on his chest. Look, we've also drawn two cool patches for his elbows. Now, we need to cut out all these neat accessories with our scissors. This pair of sneakers are gonna make him look pretty tight. We only need to paint the shoelaces with some of this sugar cookie yellow acrylic paint. And we need his hair to look black as night. So let's paint it with some jet black acrylic paint. Next, we need to attach all the cute details we made for his shirt. First, the sweet apple emblem right in the middle of his chest. And then the neat patches on each of his elbows. This is gonna make him look super retro, guys! Let's make this outfit match the one Snow White has! We're gonna make him a sweet color with some of this white glitter foam. Start by tracing it like this. Then, you can cut it out with your scissors. This is definitely gonna be a super neat outfit, friends! We only need to attach his collar to his shirt with a tiny bit of clear glue. Come with me to take a closer look! Here we have Snow Dad! Don't you love how sweet his shirt looks? My favorite part is the awesome apple detail and the patches on his elbows! Let's move on to the next transformation of the day, the super cute Snow White kid! So let's start by giving our LOL doll a new hairdo with some air dry clay! And with our modeling tool, we're gonna mark down a few lines to give his hair some texture. I think this quiff is gonna make him look adorable! To make his hair match the rest of his family's, we need to use a tiny bit of jet black acrylic paint. Now, it will be as dark as the night, guys! Look! We picked this top for him! It's gonna look adorable! First, let's paint it with a tiny bit of mustard yellow acrylic paint. And for his shoes, we will be using this pair of LOL shoes. And we're gonna paint them with some of this crimson acrylic paint. Once the paint dries, you can put it in your doll. Next, we're gonna paint a thin trim for his soles with some sugar cookie yellow acrylic paint. Just like these, friends! Then, we need to paint his shirts with some more of the crimson acrylic paint. Make sure you spread out the paint evenly, guys! To remove the makeup of our doll, we need to dip a cotton swab in some nail polish remover and rub it gently, like so. Let's make him a neat vest. You only need to grab two thin rolls of clay and attach them to the front part of his chest. Then, make sure to cover the back part. And since all the members of this family are gonna wear matching outfits, we need to paint the vest with a little bit of midnight blue acrylic paint to make him match perfectly. Look, we also made a sweet apple emblem with some red and green glitter foam. Now, we just need to fix it in place with a little bit of clear glue. And he's almost ready, guys! First, we need to paint his irises with some light brown acrylic paint. Make sure you don't paint the white parts or the pupils. And with a tiny bit of clear nail polish, we're gonna give his eyes a super shiny finish. Wow, Snow White kid looks simply adorable! I think the colors we use for his outfit are super neat! And those sweet accessories, like the vest and the apple emblem, are amazing! Time to make our last transformation of the day, the lovely Snow White Lil! First, we gotta give her a sweet new hairdo with some air dry clay. Shape it with your fingers to make it look wavy. And with our modeling tool, we're gonna give her hair some texture by drawing a few straight lines like so, friends! Once her hair looks like this, we need to paint it black. I think Snow White Lil is gonna be the most adorable member of this family! Next, we're gonna work on her outfit. Let's attach two tiny bits of clay to her shoulders to make two cute pleated sleeves. Use your modeling tool to give them some texture. Then, with the midnight blue acrylic paint, we're gonna paint her top completely, including the neat pleated sleeves we just made for her. Then, we need to add the details to her sleeves with an ultra-thin fan brush and some crimson paint. Be extra careful! And with some of the sugar cookie yellow acrylic paint, we're gonna paint her cute little diaper! Just like this! Now, let's make her look super fashionable! We're gonna make her a neat skirt using some of this golden glittery tool. Just wrap it around her waist. And for her cute shoes, we just need to paint both of her feet with some of the crimson acrylic paint, like this. Look, we made a super neat apple hair brooch for her! We just need to stick it onto her head and she will look extra cute! She's almost ready. But first, we need to change the color of her eyes. This light shade of brown will be perfect. And with a tiny bit of clear nail polish, we're gonna give them a super neat shiny effect. Come with me to take a closer look, guys! Here we have Snow White Lil. Isn't she the most adorable member of this family? I think my favorite part is definitely her super sparkly shirt, but that apple hair brooch is amazing too. Well, friends, that was it for today. Here we have the super neat Snow White family. First, we have the adorable Snow White Lil with those cute little eyes and that lovely outfit. Next is the Snow White Kid. He looks pretty neat with that vest and that apple tee. Then we have Snow White, my favorite transformation of the day. She's simply fabulous. And finally, there's Snow Dad with that neat shirt and those super cool pants. If you enjoyed this video, give us a thumbs up and let us know in the comments below. Subscribe to our channel and ring the bell for more fantastic transformations. We love you so much. Bye-bye.